The council chamber held the last briefing of the Brighton to Paris charity cycle ride, where a special guest told us about his unique challenge, actually a triple one.
I'm taking part in three different events that I've been helping organise, and that's my triple challenge. I've got to do all three, and I'm hoping people will sponsor me to do that. The first one, I've got a leaflet here, which is a ride around our biosphere, which is 50 miles, and that's on Sunday the 23rd of April, so just a few days to go to get into trim for that. And we've got about 100 people signed up so far, so that's going to be a really good day. On the 30th of April, so that's the following Sunday, we'll be walking a new path I'm calling the Brighton and Hove Way. It goes from Saltdean to Portslade through some of our best local countryside. People don't have to walk the full distance because it's broken into six stages, and they can find all of these events on my Facebook page, so just search Brighton Mayor and you'll find those events and get signed up and come along. I think it'll be a great day out in the countryside. Now the third bit of my challenge, I'll be heading off to Paris, where I'll be launching the Fringe Festival by live link to a fireworks display in Brighton. And then I'll be hopping on a tandem and I'll be cycling to the French coast over a number of days, along with a load of other people from the Brighton Property Consortium. And then we'll finally arrive back into the city on Monday the 8th of May, and there'll be a charity day in New Road, and we'll have a cavalcade of riders to come escort us in. So I'm hoping people will want to take part in the first two events and sponsor me to do all three together. That's my 230-mile sustainable transport triple challenge.
Who's going to be your partner on the tandem?
Ah, that will be David Lilburn, MBE. And David has generously paid for the back seat on the tandem. He won it in an auction at a dinner I had in the pavilion. And I'm really glad he got that, because he's an ex-Marine. Well, you're always a Marine. He's a veteran Marine. And he's got a good pair of legs on him. So that's what we'll need to get us up some of these hills.
So what's the best way to sponsor me?
The best way to sponsor me is to find my postings on Facebook page. So search for Brighton Mayor. There is a Just Giving site that I've set up to crowdfund, and that is the name for that one is BH Mayor.
Where do you find the strength to do all this?
I have to say, the energy I find throughout my year as mayor is being able to work with, thank and support so many good people in the city. There's so many good people that are doing great things, and I couldn't get motivated if it wasn't for the way they inspire me. So it's just great to be able to work with them.
That's so is this going to be your last event?
Pretty much. There are a few more things to do. My mayoral year ends on the 18th of May. And it will be a bit of a change, I can tell you, to suddenly stop doing all that. But, it will have been a really good time. I've really enjoyed myself. I hope I've done some good for my charities and all the other organisations I've worked with. I've learnt an immense amount about the city and just quite how much is going on. It is a fantastic place. It's been great to support it.
A bit out of context, what would be the message to next mayor?
Enjoy yourself. That's the most important thing. Everyone does it differently. Everyone will take different interests and have capacity to do more or less. I would say to Mo Marsh, who will be the next mayor, enjoy yourself. That's the thing to do.
This is Willy Ranieri for Latest TV News.